Welcome to the last daily update of the 2016 National Speech and Debate Tournament. I'm Janie Kahn here at the Salt Lake City Convention Center, where the final awards will be given out tonight. Competitors from across the country are celebrating on a tournament well done.
As the tournament closes, I will remember the relationships that I made with people here, not just from my state. I think that's what's really cool about Nationals is seeing informative speeches and other speeches from lots of different states and taking all the information that I learned there and applying it to my own speeches at home.
As the tournament closes, I will remember just that feeling on that big stage and remembering how much work that I put into my speech and how it has all just paid off. Next year, I really hope that I'll be able to come back. I'll see you in Birmingham, Alabama.
The National Association of Speech and Debate definitely makes dreams come true. And in honor of that, here's our 2016 Lip Dub. Thank you so much for watching the Daily Updates. I'm Janie Kahn, and I'll see you at the 2017 National Tournament.